Hello, Edgewood Independent School District. This is your superintendent, Dr. Eduardo Hernandez. Here at Edgewood ISD, the health and wellness of our students and staff is a top priority. As COVID-19 continues to spread and has become a global pandemic, I want to inform you that we have been in constant contact with our state and local health agencies to make sure we make the best decision possible during this rapidly evolving situation. Today, I was notified that the STAR testing requirements have been waived in the state of Texas due to the coronavirus. This does include the Edgewood Independent School District. With that being said, student academic learning is still top priority in our district. During this time, we are committed to using innovative methods to provide continuous education for our students from pre-kindergarten to 12th grade. Our leadership team has been working diligently to plan academic learning options for our students. We do ask for your patience as we work through this process. On another note, I would like to applaud the efforts of our Edgewood ISD custodial teams who have visited each campus and district facility and have done a thorough cleaning, especially in high-touch, high-traffic areas. Regarding meals for our students, we will continue to offer a free grab-and-go breakfast and lunch at all Edgewood ISD campuses. Edgewood student, staff, and community, as always, I want to remind you that we will continue to follow our district core values, or our PAC. We will remain professional, accountable, and communicate early and often as we continue to navigate through this unprecedented situation. I ask that you please continue to monitor all of our social media platforms and our website at eisd.net as we continue to disseminate more information to you every day. As always, it continues to be an honor to be your superintendent. Thank you, and I ask that you please keep praying for everyone involved in this situation. Thank you.